you don't understand. 'Cause your eyes up your fucking ass. So you'd rather suffer than shed your fucking skin. One nation of fire. People you see. We'll be right back.
When you've got the clear support of the scientists who deal with these weapons, clear support of the Department of Health, the clear action of the government, there is no need for people to be worried, and I can say perfectly honestly that I shall go on eating beef, as my children will go on eating beef, because there is no need to be worried.